Hey guys, before we get started, remember to season that subscribe button, chop that like button, share if you must, share if you will. But remember, we always keep it real here in the kitchen.
Today we're going to be doing loaded baked potato soup. That's right, I said loaded. It's going to be loaded. All right, so let me get started real quick. What we're going to do is we're going to chop up a pound of bacon. We're going to put that in a pot, cook the bacon fat out. Once we're done, we're going to grab all the bacon out. Going to put in the onions, saute the onions. And then we're going to get everything going. We're going to make a roux for it. And it's going to be fun. So stay tuned. All right, so we got our bacon. We're going to cut our bacon up. Once it's chopped and cubed up.
Once it's done, we'll put it in our bowl. And then we'll heat up our pot. Because remember, you never want to cook on a cold pot. So we'll warm up our pot. As you can see, we're heating up the pot right now. Got our bacon on the side over here. Right here's our bacon. And when we put it in, you should hear it to sizzles. Ah, that's the sound. That's the sound. That's the sound right there. Free smell. Free smell. Okay. All right, well, while that cooks, we're going to chop our onion.
Let me start.
Doing now is peeling the potatoes. I've already did 6 potatoes. Now you can do baked potatoes if you have some baked potatoes left over. I didn't get to bake any potatoes yesterday, so we're gonna go with just these right here. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit them in the skillet with the bacon oil and get them nice and crisp, and then I'm going to start to take them out and then start the roux, and we're going to let them cool down and then we're going to bring them back in. So it's going to be crispy potatoes in there, get that flavor on there. All right, this should be enough potatoes, and there we go. All right, guys, it's getting there. All right, guys, so I made my roux. And then I put in some chicken stock. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to add my heavy cream. And I'm doing a double batch of this because I had a couple people ask me for it. So I'm going to put in my heavy cream. So I'm going to put 2 cups of heavy cream and slowly stir it in. Start. All right, we're going to add some chives, potatoes. That's about 6 potatoes in there. Alright, so we added chives, potatoes, we're going to do salt, pepper, and sour cream. Alright, about 1.5 cups of sour cream. Got 1 cup of sour cream. I like to use the triple cheddar. You know what, we're just going to put a whole cup. I'm doubling the recipe. So I'm going to put a whole cup in there. Save some of that for topping. Half the bacon. Now we're just gonna let it cook.
You asked for it. You asked for it. There it is. Loaded potato soup. You asked for it. I'm about to eat the soup and I think I like it.